So, I've been thinking about a lot of stuff lately, and something occurred to me. We don't know squat.
Wait, what?
I mean, when it comes to long-term survival. Like, I've got my dad's old notebooks, and I'm sure some people here have at least worked on a farm. But if we had reference material, we could do a whole lot more.
Go on.
Well, since we don't have the internet anymore, I'm thinking we should start assembling a reference library. Books on gardening, electrical engineering, carpentry, anything we can get our hands on. We gotta start somewhere, right?
How did you all end up at the church anyways?
Geez, I don't know. At first it just seemed like the place to go, you know? End of the world and all that. Then we started hearing about how bad it was getting. Other people tried to go it alone and ended up... Well, we just sort of stayed here after that.
Just the six of you?
No. There used to be 12 of us.
I think I can get a decent view from up there. I'm there. Gonna take a look around. Hey, what's that? Looks like a vet's office or something.
Oh yeah, Dr. Gilroy's clinic. What about it?
Well, antibiotics for dogs aren't any different than antibiotics for people, and it looks like no one's broken in.
That's a good idea. Okay, sounds like it's worth checking out. I'm picking something up.
We've had enough of being on our own. We'd love to join you if you'll have us.
You might want to go check it out. I'm sending Alan and Sam to meet you at the clinic.
Alan? Gee, thanks.
It was that, or let him stay here and keep grumbling about kicking you and Ed out.
Point. I see some place worth a scavenging run.
Come here.
favor and don't come driving up like a dumbass.
What Alan's trying to say is cars make noise. Zeds like noise. Plus, they don't exactly go on trees, and we only got so much fuel to keep them running. So we gotta be careful about when we use them.
About time you showed up. Let's get this show on the road. You're the newbie, so you get a bust in the window.
The door will make less noise. Or, hey, you could do it like a total fucking idiot. Up to you.
Just get us inside. Take this. Gonna need it soon. Hop to it. Let's get this done and get the hell out. Try to keep the zombies outside, huh?
And who the hell put you in charge?
How about years of experience on the beat, huh? How's that grab you?
I didn't realize the Department of Fish and Wildlife counted as a beat.
Laugh if you want. I'm still the only law enforcement officer on duty in this town.
Yeah, and if we gotta deal with any zombie trout, you'll be the first motherfucker I call. Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit!
What's wrong?
Hold on,
tape it shut and keep loading.
They're inside. Watch the right. That's it. Let's ditch this bitch and go home.
Let's hoof it, people. Stay low and stay quiet. Bad enough we gotta make this charity run. Let's not waste all our damn ammo to boot.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Can't do that right now. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Heads up. Zombies on our left. Zombies coming up behind us.
Better look around some more. All quiet here.
Might want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left. Zed's up ahead.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Try to keep out of their line of sight. Zeds will come check out just about anything louder than a solid smack on the head. But their eyesight's for shit. If they can't see you, they can't eat you.
Will you two shut up and get moving? I'm not getting paid to babysit.
Well, excuse me out of hell for trying to keep the newbie alive.
Over there, right side. See him?
Zombie, on our right.
Motherfuck, this piece of shit rucksack's coming apart at the seams. At this rate, I'm gonna lose half this shit before we get home.
I'll go find us a ride.
No, goddammit! Cars are too dangerous. Just leave it.
Kiss my ass, Alan. Lily needs these meds.
Fuck you.
Get your ass back here, Alan. Alan! Goddammit! Come on, let's find a ride and get this shit home.
Damn, I'm tired. Cover me!
So, Alan, huh?
Yes. He's a shithead, but look on the bright side. He's only about half as stupid as he looks. Plus, he's not half bad in a fight. Thanks for the ride. We'll take it from here.
Damn, I'm tired.
We got your cycle for phosphamide, Lily. I didn't see any of that methyl whatever.
Hey! You said we were getting antibiotics for Ed.
Relax. We got those too.
What the hell is going on here?
Okay, look. I've got this condition, lupus. It's chronic, no cure. Without medication, your friend needs antibiotics. I need medicine, so I kinda sent you to a place you might find both.
So, you used me.
I didn't...
Just let me know when you find the doc. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
My hero.
See ya. What's the word?
You look like you need to blow off a little steam. Come on.
I'm on it. Thank you.
Tensions are running pretty high these days, huh?
Seems that way.
Some folks are kind of worried about you. You okay?
I didn't come out here to talk about my feelings, okay? Watch the front.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Front. Zombies. Go through or go around. Looks like trouble up ahead there.
I'm out of ammo. Hey, come here.
Grrrr! I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Not too bad.
Ready to move.
Let's roll. Listen, whatever your problem is, you need to knock that shit off. You're freaking out too much.
Is that why you wanted this bit of quality time?
But you gotta figure out a way to deal with that shit. Take it out on the Zeds, not the rest of us. I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Hey, I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
Good. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
What's a good word? So long.
Given any thought to our offer yet?
God bless.
So long.
Hey, you.
So long.
Hello, Sam. I didn't see you at service last Sunday.
You didn't see anybody at service last Sunday, Will. Nobody goes to those things because the rest of us are too busy trying to stay alive.
You and Lily and the rest do a good job seeing to the needs of the body. The way I see it, it's my job to see to the needs of our souls.
By sitting in an empty room with a Bible, hoping somebody'll show up? That's pretty sad.
Really? And how many days did you spend sitting in an empty shelter with a pot of soup, just in case a hungry person showed up?
Yeah, well, that was different.
How so?
Most of those days I was hungover.
says the army just choppered a bunch of people in Dispenser's Mill. Looks like they're setting up some kind of camp.
You think it's an evac route?
I don't know. There hasn't been anything on the radio.
Weird. Okay, I'll check it out. If they've got a helicopter, maybe they can get us the hell out of here.
Might want to send somebody with military experience. I don't know, maybe they'd respond better.
I'll check this out.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
I'm gonna have to ask you to move along. This area is under quarantine. No civilians allowed.
Listen, man. We need some help here. A bunch of us are crammed into the church and we...
Hey, let me stop you right there. This is not a rescue mission. Best thing you can do is go home, lock the doors, and shoot anyone paler than your average geek.
The fuck? How can you just ignore this?
Move along, please.
Survive this long, we'll keep surviving.
Attention civilians, remain in your homes with the doors locked and the windows secured. If you do not comply with these instructions, the army will not take responsibility for you being chewed on by Zed. Thank you, and bye, America.
Hey! Come here.
Given any thought to our offer yet?
Yeah.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Something's still moving around in here. Lots of zombies right behind me. Found this while I was out.
Ooh, what you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Hey. Bye.
At the radio, sis, because I'm in a little trouble here.
Jacob, where have you been? I've been trying to raise you for ages.
Sorry about that. I've been busy.
What's going on?
I sort of took a bad fall off a roof. I don't think I can make it home on my own. Anybody out there who can give me a ride?
If anybody's in the neighborhood, can you please go get my idiot brother?
What's the word? I got nothing left.